Right here.
I've got an enemy mark.
I'm taking fire. I need a medic. Target down. Target down. Enemy forces have been defeated.
Huh. Dang. Selma, but Damn, you just not seeing that? Hey man, you late.
Enemy drone is marked.
Yeah. You gotta be fucking kidding me. How they see me? Yeah, I know. He's Puerto Rican. I got one back here.
Target eliminated. Enemy drone detected. Enemy's down.
Don't even touch that. Yo, I sliced that dude up before he even got a chance to even touch it.
This is the funny part. What we all talk about. This motherfucker went off after the game. So, during the scuffling, somebody
What was the first moment that made you sit back and think, well, I'm famous?
When Dave Chappelle did the sketch on me, Lil Jon.
When Dave Chappelle did the sketch on me,
Lil Jon.
On November 10, 1898, over 2,000 armed white people descended on Wilmington City Hall and forced black and white elected officials to resign in a coup. At the time, Wilmington, North Carolina was home to a prosperous community of black business owners, doctors, lawyers, and politicians.
What? See who we playing against. A bunch of NBA nobodies. Fuck, man. Yeah. Right there. Uh-huh. Why? You said Jay-Z and who? And just because I chill with you doesn't mean I'm gonna try to ram one up. I'm not gonna ask you no questions. That's gonna be the bullet that you're gonna. I mean, how am I gonna? Unless I know that she's that age, I'm not gonna know. Okay, so if I know, so that is the difference. If I know that she's that age, no, I'm not gonna stay in there. Okay, but how do you know that he knew? That they knew? Okay, well, I mean, well, I'm not asking Foskey. Me asking Foskey ain't gonna explain nothing. I mean, I get it. A lot of these accusations and all this stuff is coming out. Yeah, it probably did happen. But it ain't got nothing to do with me. Just don't you do it. It's about the same time. Jeez. About time you started walking on your own. Oh my God, so I told you about that show a long time ago. I told you about all of the shows, man. Yes, and I also told you. You're right. Yeah, you're right. Huh? Yeah, I'll come and get it in just a second. Let me snipe this dude real quick. Yeah, I see you trying to whiz him. Yeah, come on. Keep on. Two over here.
In the days leading up to the 1898 election, white groups known as red shirts organized to intimidate black voters. Infuriated by the result of a biracial government, a mob of white men waged a campaign of terror against black residents. former Confederate officer and U.S. congressman, led the mob and declared that he would choke the current of the Cape Fear River with black bodies. Armed white rioters destroyed black businesses and killed hundreds of black residents. The Daily Record, a black newspaper that had previously denounced lynchings of black people, was the first business the mob targeted. President William McKinley declined to intervene, leaving Wilmington's black residents to fend for themselves. Thousands of black citizens fled the city in the wake of the insurrection, which dramatically altered the racial demographics of the city. Colonel Waddell, who led the insurrection, was appointed Wilmington's new mayor. Racial hierarchy was codified as state policy for half a century to follow. On November 10, 1898, over 2,000 armed white people descended on Wilmington City Hall and forced black and white elected officials to resign in a coup. At the time, Wilmington, North Carolina was home to a prosperous community of black business owners, doctors, lawyers, and politicians.
Are going to hate me for telling you this. Work, you make great income, and you were taught to put your money in the bank. The bank is growing your money at a Z.
But I don't think he's a better basketball player than Michael Jordan. I don't think skill set wise, I don't think he's a better basketball player. I don't think he plays the game with the same type of understanding as Michael Jordan.
Really?
Yeah, I don't.
With four other guys on the court, you're telling me that Michael has a better IQ with four other guys on the court than LeBron with four other guys?
Michael Jordan's IQ is beyond. It's infinite and beyond.
Yes, I'll take it from you. I got to defer to you on that.
LeBron plays at 6'6", 280 pounds.
Right.
Michael Jordan is 6'6", 215, 220. That's two different, like, dynamics on a basketball court. From, shooting-wise, LeBron, this is his 20th season. Just recently, people stopped.
He got the objective. Now move out.
Somebody just ran past us.
Target eliminated.
Setting up the drone. I got an enemy mark. Marking an enemy.
Yeah, I'm gonna go eat after this game.
Target. team. Tracking an enemy drone.
Thank you.